In your midday minute here, Worth-based American Airlines is in court today fighting the travel booking platform Skiplagged over alleged price gouging. They claim the company deceives customers into thinking that they're buying cheaper flights from American but sell invalid tickets at a higher price. The jury trial began at 9 o'clock this morning. They're seeking more than $94 million in damages.